got my drink pulled. I got these chains rolled up. No need to change clothes. I'll be finding what I got on. Keep me no walls. It gon' fit in the same room. I try to move on. And then I'm right back inside his position.
See how my elbow went and grabbed the foot? So now, if I have this frame now, try to turn into me. He can't, because I'm blocking his knee. You guys follow me? So since I have the block of the knee here, I can come and bring my leg in. Okay, once I have my leg in, very important, you don't lift me with this. This is never gonna be able to lift me up, unless I'm too weak. Not gonna lift me up. Unless I fall asleep in here. This is not gonna do it. What does this? This lifts you up, not this. Lift me up. Now you know that whenever you lift the guy up, you have 1 second when you bring this down to get your hand inside. Go.
You have nothing, because it's just upper body. Upper body is too much for you.
Yes, there you
go. Oh, shit, yeah.
There it is.
The pressure is just like from doing a shoulder press from the ground. So I do a squat, two shoulder press. So whenever I come here, you go up. One, two.
I got a million sides. Suits talk like time four when I top back in a five. So alive, I could die right now. Come back still alive. You was fake with the handshake. Now
boom,
you come
make
back
him off.
Five.
That's it. Okay, let him go. No. Yeah, let him go.
Back to the ways. Went back to the field. Had to hit a step back for the play.
Whenever you go outside control, I want to mount. No problem. As soon as you mount and unmount right away, and keep the leverage up, keep on going.
Damn, look. Change. Couldn't see it back then, now you say you seeing what I've been saying. Shit front of Himalayas, na 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 na. When I woke up in the building, all you hear is Didn't love me at the bottom, but they wanna love it at the top though. Innocent since Pac, now I got the bald head with the Pac flow. Neck looking like Pablo with the key stuffed in the Tahoe. Been lit since I blow out in Oslo with my eyes low. I got a million ties. You got a million ways to get it. Well, I got a million five. I really would donate a mil to my city. It's getting too real to survive. Only the drill to survive. You don't want to get caught up in a situation where all of my niggas arrive. I'm back in the biddy, count 120, 50 like a skin of surprise. I open up and see a surprise when really it ain't a surprise. This just come to me naturally. Women in love with me naturally. She told you that she never me, but she was just f***ing me actually. Top down, top down. I'm hot now, hot now. Lot of rap and R&B. Popped off my sound. Then I hit him with a southpaw switch and they all dropped down. Cropped out, cropped out. They got.
I'm able to defend Jiu-Jitsu.
My last fight, I saw I had stuff I had to improve and my ground game definitely. And Cyborg is. He lives like 30 minutes away from my house. So. I had this. That is a secret weapon here, and I never used it. And I had to use this in my arsenal. And now I'm coming here, I'm learning every day.
At least for the first three seconds, you lock up because the guy's gonna go crazy. And if your legs are loose, a lot of times they're gonna be able to lift you off the ground. So you lock, so you have something hooked under the guy.
Huh? Tell the truth, Volkan is a. He's a one-of-a-kind athlete, you know what I mean? Other than, you know, just super talented, he's super humble when it comes to learning, you know what I mean? And I think that, unfortunately, not everybody has that mentality of emptying the cup in order to fill up with new content, you know what I mean? And he's someone who, like, since day one, he was so humble about, you know, the process of learning. He came here always with the best spirit, you know what I mean? And we, like, I've never seen, to tell the truth, an athlete evolve so fast, you know, as he did since he came here.
Because what you really want is just to push my leg inside of your guard.
So whenever you go.
You
understand that? Because you're kind of more lifting than pushing.
Yeah.
And you wanna push. Go.
So. And now I wanna go.
Yeah.
Both hands?
With this hand here on my shoulder.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. On my shoulder. And this one on top of my head. Now
in front of the face. And one
yeah.
Step.
Boom.
Right here sucks for me. Right? And my hips on the left side?
Yeah.
Cyborg is somebody that's paying a lot of attention to details, that is invested in the training. He loves what he's doing. He's like having a really positive attitude. So it's something I really feel it. You know, whenever I train here, I feel the good vibes, the good energy. He's into it, and he wants you to progress.
Opposite side. So if I'm here and I come here, have something. If the guy is just here, you know, like, especially MMA, the guy cannot be here. Because every time you're here, the guy's going to do what? Boom, upa, the guy is going to post, and then you have both legs available.
What I see is, like, he wasn't one step from glory, he backed off. It just wasn't the proper timing, you know what I mean? Like, and he understands that, you know, he's coming here, he's putting the time on, you know what I mean? Every day, man, he's the first one to get to the mats, and he's the last one to leave. Like I said before, you know, like even what happened to myself, you know, I had to lose many times before I actually get my moment of glory, you know what I mean? And he has had many moments of glory, you know, he's just like the cherry of the cake that's missing right now, and he'll get there.
It's helping me a lot, giving me a different mentality, a different way of seeing fighting, because I think in a certain way I got stuck into striking. In my mind, I was a striker, I had this knockout power, I had to use it really, you know, and I was maybe too focused on it. Now I'm training more Jiu-Jitsu also, I'm seeing a different style, I see more opening now, I can mix my game up, and I'm just becoming a different kind of beast, and this is something that we're going to see in my next fight.
Whenever you know where you're going, man, whenever you know what your goal is and you know what it has to be done in order to accomplish, there's no way out, you know? It might take a little bit, but it's certain, you know what I mean? Like, you're gonna get there, you know what I mean? And he's young and has all the time in the world to conquer his dreams, you know what I mean? And he has proven already that he's the next one to be on the top, you know what I mean? And I have no question in my mind that he's gonna accomplish so. So I just hope to be there in his corner, you know what I mean, applauding him when he gets to do it, because for sure Volkan is someone who really deserves to be on the top.